Welcome to Fee Poynter Arts Arthouse 2018 virtual tour. Those were some of my postcards. This is oil painting, portraiture. This is imaging. This is Mike. In the browser, we have Sean. Then we have Hugh and Omar. This is an illustration in watercolour called Menagerie. Some more postcards. Citrus fruit. This is a detail of urban landscapes. This is Land's End in watercolour. This is Holly Branch in watercolour. Some of my flowers and brochures. This is an oil painting of Pembroke Lodge. An oil painting of Richmond Bridge. An oil painting of Water Lane. Some tulips in watercolour. Some roses in graphite pencil. Real roses and lilies. Then over to our right, we have Horizon View, which is an ink drawing. And this below is a photocopy actual size. Then into the living room, we have some more roses. This is a demonstration I'm working on. This is an etching called On the Treetop. This is an ink drawing. And this is the first of the ink drawings, Doodle 1, and the previous one was Doodle 2. This is an etching, Nouveau Lady. More flowers. This is a watercolour teacup study. These are three on plein air acrylic paintings at South Kensington Exhibition Road. The previous one was called Pedestrian Zone in South Kensington. And this is East Molesey Lock. Then on to the current illustrations, which are in watercolour, inks and pencils. That's A Scandal in Bohemia. This is The Musgrave Ritual. And this is The Man with the Twisted Lip. All of them are Sherlock Holmes stories. And that's the end of the tour. I hope you enjoyed it. Cheers.